Hello and welcome. Let's start. My name is Alexander Arlovsky. I am a freelancer, stockholder of Arlovsky Consulting GBR. And here you have my contact information if you're interested. What kind of services do I provide? Software development for the clients, creating and analyzing quality of the software, and helping a company to go successful with a project. So, what I want to present today are my current learning progress at learning Unity 3D pathfinding with AI. So basically I have here 5 projects and I just speak about my learning experience. Let me quickly start the project. What you see here is simplification. Pretty simple project, which I have got from the Unity community. I will post the origin of the source and the link to the YouTube channel of the man who created the project. But some code I just added to the project, and it works like this. I click at the area here, at the ground area, and then my computer calculates the path how to actually move the object, the player object, to the given position which I have previously selected. If you think about the need for the coding of such thing, it's actually a lot of code, but I personally did not written the code, so it works like this. I'm using native Unity 3D pathfinding API, and I don't need to write custom code for that, and it's pretty great because less work is always cool. And let's look at another project which I have like following. All projects are compiled and configured in the latest Unity version, not in the 2020 but 2019, and I personally did not written a lot of code. I just done some small adjustments to the code which was provided to me. But you clearly see I can it works like that. And what about the code? I have here meshes. I have here collider. Object has collider, and basically most work goes to have suitable configuration of your meshes, because if you don't do the mesh right, if you don't bake the mesh right, how you want to do it. And yeah, it works like that. Once again, the code for the player object was already provided. So here, for example, pretty interesting example. I have here a project where always I have different generated map. So it's procedurally generated map. Once again, the code itself for this project was provided to me. I did not written any code for this project. I actually used the code which was given to me. But the point is about the simplification of, if you think about, like, I don't know, how much time you need to spend to write own AI pathfinding algorithms. And Unity, I think, done pretty great job, and you just learn how to use their APIs, I mean. And yeah, I need to show you another project. And the point is always think about what you can do better. So for example, here I'm using so-called linker for the meshes, and it basically allow you to have two different separated meshes for one of the ground. One ground has own mesh, other ground has own mesh, and then you have linked mesh. And it allow you to do such thing, because I mean, and there's less code for such thing, because if you would write code for such thing, probably it would take you lot of times to configure it and then test it and make sure that it's working. But why to do that if you can use APIs from directly from Unity? And the last project which I want to show you, it's kind of interesting one. So I have here animation, and the animation was provided to me. I did not create the animation, I should make it clearly. It was provided during the my learning experience, and you see exactly at corners how the character movement happens. And I say, of course, it's if you're planning to work for the animation Unity 3D, there are probably lots of work to do the animation right. But my personal concern was only about the experience with pathfinding in Unity 3D. So how much work I actually need to write pathfinding algorithms in Unity. And it seems and looks to me like it's not so much work. I mean, in such small cases, maybe if I have even complexer cases, I don't know, cities which have units on turn based, and my thing you should think about how much turns it take to reach the destination. Maybe then it can be complicated. But anyways, this is my current progress, and I'm advancing furthermore. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.